You're threatening us with an IP ban. Really hasn't worked. We'll keep fighting you. And we'll keep fighting you until you stop streaming. And if you're fucking fed up with it, then just do the easy option and quit. That's all you got to do is quit, you fatto beast. Hope your nan and your mum get cancer. I do. And all your moderators get cancer as well. And by the way, me, Connor J. Austin, American Llama, will never stop until you stop. Yeah. And do you know what, Amph? Look out your window, because one day I'll stab your throat in and out.
That's fucking savage.
And yeah, this Charlie B person, I will rape you.
Wow, that's disgusting.
Now, Charlie B. Pictures, taking them. I'm gonna send them to people. Yeah, they'll look at them. They'll put it all over their bedroom. Pictures of you, slut. And you, Amp, you will not win. And bye, you cancerous mods.
He is fucking savage. That is disgusting. I generally think the guy needs to... Oh, I can't even get on. That person really needs to go and seriously think about his life. Completely. He sounds like 11. Yeah, he does. Deep stuff. Is he fapping? No. There's more. What? There's more?
The day I found out that you said I am Connor J. Austin, I thought that is why you don't have a job. Right, and then a couple days after that, you say that about Chris is me as well, and I'm like, what the fuck? I'm TJ Whiffle. I'm not a fake account. I'm just a guy that makes fake accounts, and I want to destroy your stream. And I hope all your moderators get cancer, and I will destroy you. I've got personal hackers in the world. Can destroy your stream. So, well done, Amph. You're not gonna win. The banning Connor J. Austin and Mercant Llama didn't work.
And
didn't work for me. So,
I'm just asking, Tom, is that you?
Bye.
Bye.
My whole family has cancer.
This guy really doesn't know how
and
much that
get
affects.
Get a job. Oh, yeah, and I want to
He's
say
young.
A message to Gitsy Guna.
He is young, really young, because he doesn't know actually how cancer affects people's lives.
Sending me whispers saying, sorry, and all this shit. Tell him, he's nan, he's dead. See you later, Amp the fat cunt. Your mom is a prostitute.
Oh, right, we're going to have to watch number three. This guy is seriously fucked up.
Anthony. Stop acting like this war has ended. It really hasn't. The good news is, for me anyway,
oh my God.
Dad, I'm moving house. Don't move house. You will expect a lot of followbots. You will. And more fake accounts as well. And yeah, and this is a message to Tom DeLong. The guy that donates £259 or whatever to the fat cunt stream. Them videos you're making are actually making this worse. You're making Amph like, what would you call it, like, making everything worse for yourself. Because I know Amph's postcode and you don't want me saying the old YouTube, do you?
Oh, YouTube, you've only got 20 people that watch this, mate.
But I know it. Because every single time I whisper him, he has not whispered me back.
He has not whispered me back.
So, there you go.
What a fucking idiot.
Of course. He knows.
He knows.
So I found it out.
Oh, did you?
And I know where you live, Tom DeLong, as well. And by the way,
saying I live in Leeds? Accent.
accent.
See you later, you fat, cancerous victim. I am coming back for good to destroy your stream.
What a fucking idiot. Did you know this kid could get arrested for these threats if the person who is threatening takes it this seriously? It's actually funny. Like, one of the comments is, fuck off.